He may not have been able to win today, but he took second place in a great Grand Prix. The applause from his team is well deserved.